Okay, so this is a unscheduled, hi there. I am going to go through the catalog. Look, I had the retirement list upside down. So I'm gonna go through our catalog page by page, and I'm gonna mark what's retiring so that we can get this done. I haven't looked at it yet, so I figure let's just do it together really quickly. Well, or not quickly. I do have one quick question for you guys. I am watching the Royals game over across the room. So is that loud? Is it annoying to you guys? Or is it okay that I keep it on? If it's loud, I can turn it down a tad. Hey there. Okay, so I'm just going to start. Now, if I had this list in an Excel spreadsheet, what I would have done is sorted it a little bit differently, because this list is occasions catalog and then annual catalog, and it goes back and forth between the two, but this is what's available right this second, and I'd rather spend my time going through this list with you guys than trying to get the website to work over there and get everything going. So I'll be sure when the Excel list is available, I'll post that on my website. But for now, let's just go through the catalog. I'm going to do the annual catalog first. Yes, okay, you guys can hear it. And I agree. Let's go Royals. I think it's 0-0 right now. Okay, so the first one, and I'm just going to take this first page here and set the rest of them aside. The font is really little. I'm also going to increase the font when I get the Excel spreadsheet. So the first annual catalog is on page 8. And that is this page right here. So the Watercolor Wishes card kit is going to retire. I've got my pink Sharpie to mark it. And so I'm just going to put a little check mark beside it, or a dot. A dot works. I just want to make sure. Oh, and it does go through. So I best be careful about my dotage. Here, let's do this. I'll turn that over. Okay. Now on page, well, so that means the stamp set and the card kit is retiring, which we knew. We assumed. Now on page, I'm looking for the A's. Page 11. You know what? Let me get my ruler out. Hold on. I need something that's smaller than a ruler. How about this? Annual catalog, page 11, birthday fiesta. That one's retiring. And the bundle, all of it's retiring. The next one is on page 14. Party with Cake is retiring. And I keep getting confused because there's occasion catalog and annual catalog. Okay, so now I'm ready for page 17. Yeah, I definitely need to sort this. Ready to Pop Photopolymer Bundle. So the bundle is retiring, but I don't see a mention of the stamp set. I don't know. We'll revisit that. So I'm just going to put BR for bundle. And then on page 18, I usually do this a little bit quicker. You know, I use this one a lot, so I'm okay that this one's retiring. So Celebrate Today is retiring. And now we get to go to the next page. Oh, I forgot to do my dots. I guess I'm not going to do them after all. Annual catalog, page 19. Sweet Stack is retiring. I liked that set, but I did use it. Oh, I got to stop saying, my husband says that a lot. Page 20. Homemade for You. Retiring. And then 21, Happiest Birthday Ever is retiring. page 22. Oh, that one's a good one. That one's retiring. Endless birthday wishes. Page 23. The bundle is retiring, but the stamp set is not. I'm pretty sure. So I'm going to put BR. If I find out differently, I'll let y'all know. Oh, I said it again. Page 25. I think it's a filler of when you're not saying anything. It's like there's not a silence, a dead silence there. Build a birthday photopolymer set is retiring. On page 28. Oh no, I love that set. Okay, that one's retiring. Peaceful Pines. And I probably should have looked at this before I went live, because you may hear me boohooing about some other ones further down the road. I might be in shock about a few things. I should have looked at it. Okay, Snow Place is retiring. I should have looked at the accessories. My main concern was I just wanted to make sure that Miss Bella was safe and secure in the catalog, and she is. That was my first question when the catalog came out, when we got it on Friday. I wonder if I was supposed to... Yeah, I can say that. Page 32, Wondrous Wreath is retiring. And then page 33, Embellished Ornaments is retiring. And page 34, I have to get to that page of the retirement list. Hi there. Oh, the stamp set isn't retiring. Thanks, Melissa. Miss Bella, well, I was so happy. Yeah, I was jumping up and down, to be quite honest. Okay, Holly Jolly Greetings is retiring. And I love that Miss Bella's on the same page as this little piggy. It just makes my heart so happy. Okay, Reason for the Season is also retiring. And then on page 35, Joyful Nativity is retiring. And on page 36, A Corny Thank You. Helping Me Grow on page 40. Helping Me Grow. And then on page 42, A World of Thanks. A World of Thanks. Okay, so this one's retiring. And Endless Thanks. You know, I completely neglected this set. I feel bad. On page 43, Me Equals Grateful is retiring. Page 45, Love and Affection. And then, what? Page 40? Oh, that's the Occasions Catalog. Boy, that is confusing. On page 46. Boy, that was close. 46, what's retiring? First Sight is retiring. And then 47, Timeless Love. And then on page 49. This bundle is retiring, so BR. Okay. I had to do a slight little look at the TV screen to make sure of the score. Page 50 is Strength and Powers. That one is retiring. And then on 53 is Best Birds. What am I doing? Look, I'm writing 53. Y'all ever done that before? Wrote what you were saying instead of what you were supposed to write? That's hilarious. I would try to edit that out, but I can't. We're live. Okay, so 54 is the Get Well Soup. It's a good thing that's retiring because it's got a big old pink mark on it from the other side. Okay, Over the Rainbow is also retiring. Let's see. On page 55. Yeah, just the bundle on 53. Well, let me go back and look. Oh, could it just be the bundle and not the stamp set? You're right. Thank you so much for saying that, Rhonda. I should have read. So, BR instead of an R. Rewind all, y'all. That's a little confusing, I'll be honest and say. Because I thought I remembered seeing that in the new catalog. Because there was a really cute project, if my memory serves me correct. This poor page is all marked up. So, we'll say no. It's not. No R. So, now we're back to page 54. I marked all those. 55. This time I'll get it right. The bundle only is retiring. As far as we know. BR. Yeah, because Foxy Friends is still available. So on 57, Foxy Friends is still available, but the bundle is not available. So just BR. And then on page 58. All God's Grace. That was a beautiful cross. So this one's retiring. And Something for Baby is retiring. On page 59. Made. Oh, I love these little guys. I didn't use them as much as I should. I will between now and May 31st. I'll use them some more. Okay, so 59, Made with Love. Page 60, Balloon Builders. I don't know that I ever used this one. Maybe once. 62. I figured it was going. I didn't use it much either. A couple times. I like them, though. Okay, retired. 64. Always an Adventure is retiring. Janet, you mean a current catalog or a new one? The new ones won't be available until we can order them as a demonstrator this month, and they'll get delivered sometime in May. If you want to send me an email, I'll give you all the details. Okay, so on 67, let me get this flipped over. 67, the clear mount, well, and the wood mount, they're both retiring. On 69, just the bundle, I believe. Yeah. BR. Page 70. Oh, that's a bummer. I use this one a lot. I use the greetings. So this one's retiring. I love this one because it has a lot of occasions on it. Easter, baby, birthday, Father's Day, Mother's Day, yeah, graduation. It covered a lot of ground. Now on page 72. Happy Happenings is retiring. Okay, next page. Oh, and Papillion Potpourri. Oh, I use that so much. I stopped using it because I'd already used it so much. But I love that. It goes with that punch, which makes me think, oh no, is the punch going to retire? Probably so. Okay, so on 73, the Thoughtful Banners, so BR, bundle is retiring. 74 is Cottage Greetings, and that one's retiring. Oh, no. Okay, just the bundle. So, Jar of Love, it's just the bundle that's retiring. So, if you want to save some money, That's what it means that the bundle's retiring. You just won't be able to buy both the thinlets and the stamp set and save 10%. Page 77. The Floral Phrases stamp set is retiring. So, big old R there. 78. Greatest Greetings is retiring. Page 80. Oh, I liked this set, even though we're not there yet. Here we go. Yours Sublime is retiring. Page 81, BYOB. Holy Toledo, we're now losing 2-0. Page 82, maybe I should turn it off. A Gift from the Garden, or Gift from the Garden, right? Yeah, retiring. Page 86. I did get the pig set. Isn't he so stinking cute? No, they'll have bundles, Dana. It's just that when they're new, they offer the bundles. When they're not new, that bundle option kind of goes. Yeah. I did the wrong thing again. Okay, BR, not just an R. So I'll say stamp set stays. Where is it? I gotta confirm with my own eyeballs. Yeah, just the bundle. Okay, so I'm gonna put stay. It'll make sense to me, or either I'll be asking y'all, why did I write stay in that catalog? Okay, Gift from the Garden is retiring. I got distracted. We're now losing. It's just like the second or third inning, so. Petite Petals. Oh, I used to love this set. I could have swore that the punch retired. Maybe it didn't. I just lost it. Okay, so Petite Petals retires. Ten of Cards retires. Page 88. Beautiful Banners retires. Page 89. Badges and Banners. Bundle only, so that one gets a BR. And then page 90. I can't even believe I'm going to say this, but I'm not even sure I've even noticed this set. Okay, so this one's retiring. I'm looking at it. I kind of like it. Why didn't I get it? Shooting Star is retiring. Wait, yeah? It is. Yeah. Oh, that was for the little spinner that I never did. I should, though. Shooting Star. Now on page... Maybe I'm wrong. No, it says stamp set. Yeah, it's all retiring. This time I'm right. Now on page 94... Circle of Spring. I use these greetings a lot because they're so pretty. I didn't use that much, but I used this and all those. Grateful Bunch is also retiring. I use this one quite a bunch. Oh, yeah, quite a lot. Let's see. Page 97. Somebody's opening the door. I'm scared of what someone's going to say in a minute. I'm checking to make sure that everything is retiring. No, it's just the bundle, right? Yeah. So BR for this one's retiring. I'm distracted from the noise upstairs and the TV. Now on page 98, From Land to Sea is retiring. 99. Sunburst Sayings is retiring. And then 103, The Scenic Sayings is retiring. And then page 104, Sweet Sayings. And then 105, Friendly Wishes. 107, Bear Hugs. We're ready for another page. Yay, we're checking these off. So on page 110, Every Occasion is Retiring. 116, Traveler is Retiring. 117, Places You'll Go. 123, I'm glad. Oh dear, I lied the other day. I told someone that that wasn't retiring. Who was it that I told? I swore it was staying. Okay, all y'all, if you don't have that one, you need to buy it. I cannot believe. I'm going to have to remember who I told. I said it was staying. Mixed Borders is also retiring. The Pineapple is retiring. Writing Notes is retiring. Man, I sure hope that whoever I told didn't go home and order it. I do too, Melissa. It's kind of my go-to for that look. So just the bundle, Falling Flowers bundle. So this one's a BR. And then 129, In the Meadow is retiring. 130, The Wilderness Awaits. Lovely as a Tree, Stay Safe for Another Year, Yeehaw. 133, Wetlands retires. 134 is, this is another one I use too, Perpetual Birthday Calendar Photopolymer Stamp Set. Yeah, that one's retiring. And then 137, Letters for You. And no, just the bundle. Sorry, not the stamp set. Rewind. Just the bundle. Page 140. Hey, Debbie, how are you doing? Picture Perfect is retiring. Page 142, Botanical Blooms is retiring. Page 143, good. Sandy, there is some new ones, and then there's quite a few from the carryover from the occasions and the holiday, so that's a positive thing. On page 143, Pinned and Painted is retiring. Then we're going to page 147. Ho-ho, he stole the base. Yeah, sorry. Okay, 147. I know y'all don't want to hear about the Royals, sorry. It was the only way I could do this. It's like I either go live when they're playing or I have to wait for another day. So, Kinda Eclectic is retiring and Live, Love, and Grow is retiring. And then on page 149, Fresh Fruit is retiring. Flower Patch is retiring. And 151, You know, I bought this set and I was going to use it with these ink pads, and every time I tried to make a card, it didn't look very good. So I never posted any of them. I should find them. Anyway, I failed at that. On 152, just the bundle is retiring, so it gets a BR. And then on page 154, Playful Pals is retiring. 155, Layered Letters is retiring. 157, Better Than Email is retiring. Right? Yep. 159, Perfectly Wrapped, ooh, I loved that one, is retiring. Page 160, 10 of Cards, yeah, Project Kit. 161, the stamp set is retiring. 163, okay, so yeah, retired, what's over here, nothing. And then 164, R, and R. And then on page 165, R. It's all retiring. It's all going. It's retiring. What's it called? Project Life, Date It. And then on this page, pay close attention to all the details. So the Project Life faux album is retiring. The striped is retiring. The espresso and the craft. And stay tuned, there's a lot more. Check out their retiring products. Anne, who are you saying that to? So the thinlit dies, paper clips is retiring, and then the journaling pens, the 6x8 envelope pages, the labels, cards and labels, framelits, the corner punch, sad face. It's safe to look at me, I wrote 12 again. It's all retiring, guys. I don't think there's any, yeah, it's all retiring. We'll turn the page again. So on 169, the only thing retiring are all the end colors, and everything of the end colors are retiring. So you guys have heard me say that a gazillion times. Get them while we have them, because they're going to sell out fast. In fact, they might even be sold out by the time some of them sell out before we even get to order them. That's why I've been mentioning it for a couple months. On 170, the Neutrals 12x12 cardstock. So that's item number 131187. So that's this 12x12 Neutrals. That is retiring. And then on page 170, the Regals, which is 131188, that one is retiring. And then the same for the Brights and the Subtles. Then on page 172, this Christmas. Affectionately yours, Irresistibly Floral, Pop of Pink, and Floral Bouquet. And then the cardstock pack, and then this cardstock pack. So everything on this page retired. On page 173, Festive Birthday retires. Paper by the Shore, Moroccan, Blooms and Bliss, Fruit Stand, and then all these packs. So everything on page 173. 174. I know, but just remember, something better's coming along. I will say this, though. The Designer Series paper stacks make me sad. So, yeah. Incredibly sad. So, this one right here, the End Color's retiring. And then, A Little Foxy is retiring. Serene Scenery is retiring. Playful Palette's retiring. The Cardstock Pack. The Cardstock Pack. And the Cardstock Pack. And then the 2015-27 End Colors are retiring. And then all of these. Sad face. What am I going to do? Seriously. All of them. I'm just saying, if y'all like to have a variety of all the colors, you should get these immediately. Page 175, the glassine sheets are retiring. And then the Blushing Bride glimmer paper is retiring. Thank goodness none of the other colors. I love that stuff. Envelope paper on 176. Both colors, all of it's retiring. Oh, darn it. I hate it. The glassine gift bags are retiring. Ugh, this makes me so sad. And the medium crumb cake envelopes are also retiring. Sad face. The crumb cake, ugh, the crumb cake note cards are retiring. I marked them backwards. So, crumb cake medium envelopes are retiring, and the note cards and envelopes are retiring of the crumb cake color. The white ones are sticking around. The petite gift bags are retiring. Sad face. The craft tag bags are retiring. Sad face. Seriously. And then on this page, the in color enamel shapes are retiring, but thank goodness. Hey, wait a second. Oh, my goodness gracious. I didn't even notice that. The rhinestones are retiring? Okay, guys, y'all, all y'all, the rhinestones are retiring. And the pearls are retiring. How did I miss that? Well, I haven't even looked at this yet. That's how I missed it. Okay, so bright sequins. Oh, metallic sequins. I just used that the other day. The classy designer buttons. Oh, the bows. Okay, did y'all get all that? So what's sticking around? The enamel shapes, the white perfect accents, the metal rim, and the metallic, unless I just didn't see them. No. Are y'all saying something? I'm sorry. I know, Melissa, me too. I was really bummed. I know. Okay. Thank you, Carrie. That's nice to know. So, I didn't say it. She did. So, thank you. But I don't know what the configuration is. So, I don't know if this is like a better deal and you better get them or what. But anyhow, the way they come are being retired, if that helps you. Now, on page 178. And you know, every year we pretty much lose 90%. Uh-oh. I need to rebind that. We lose a lot of ribbons, so get ready. Dapper Denim. Where's this stuff? So all these colors, I don't even have to list them all. All the end colors, it is retiring. The same for the striped ribbon. These are all the old end colors. It's all retiring. I won't list all the names because it's all of the end colors. Oh, I hate this. My favorite. the 1/8 stitched ribbon. All three of these are retiring. I really do love those. And then the 3/8, that's the 1/8. And then the 3/8 stitched ribbon. I think it's safe to say that they're all going too. Yep, all of them. I told you. And then the, oh, this has been around a long time and it's going. The organza ribbon is retiring. The satin, gold satin, where is it at? It's on page 178. It's right in front of my face. Why am I not seeing it? Oh, right here. So the gold and silver is both retiring. Oh, no. The gold satin, the gold sequin trim and the... is all of it retiring? Okay, so Bermuda Bay. Seriously? And Blushing Bride. Not the silver. Yeah, it is. Okay. All of these are retiring too. Grr. So what's left on this page? The natural trim, the 1/8 gold and silver, mint macaron, and metallic. But wait, isn't, I don't know. Maybe I missed it. Okay, this is, no. Somebody help me out here. Is this one retiring? Who's got their catalog? Mint Macaron 3/8 Sheer. It's all running together for me. 3/8. I don't think I see it on the list. So this one gets a question mark because I don't know. I can't see it. I don't think it is. So the pom-pom trim is retiring. Let me get back to my place marker here. Oh, yay, is this stuff sticking around? Oh, I don't know. Let's go back to the list. I better not jump. So, Affectionately Yours washi tape is retiring. Moroccan washi tape is retiring. Pop of Pink is retiring. Playful Palette is retiring. And, oh, no, it's not all staying. Okay, so Cucumber Crush is retiring. Wait, what am I doing? Is that right? Cucumber Crush Thick Baker's Twine. That gets a little R. And then it goes back down here to the Floral Washi Tape. And then the Blushing Bride Washi Tape? Where in the world is Blushing Bride Washi Tape? That's gotta be a typo. It's a typo. 141. 683. So, guys, this is not washi tape. Let me grab my ink pen here. This is supposed to be Blushing Bride Solid Baker's Twine. You can't read that, but I know what it says. So, wait. Whoa, come back here. So, Blushing Bride is retiring. And Knight of Navy is retiring. Elegant. Well, probably all of them, it looks like. Emerald Envy. Yep. Yep. I didn't see black. Did y'all see black? It looks like black sticking around. So, the black made it. Oh, darn. Bermuda Bay. So, this one retired too. I need like a little smaller of an ink pen. Because this is kind of hard to mark. I'm going to get the red color now. So Bermuda Bay is retiring. And Cherry Cobbler is right here. Oh, wait. That's the wrong one. Hold on. I lied. I wish I had an eraser. Oh, well. I do have some white out. It's this Bermuda Bay that's retiring. Or is it? Bermuda Bay Baker's Twine. Yeah, it's this one. And then Cherry Cobbler is retiring. And Crushed Curry is retiring. Oh, well, I didn't lie. That is too retiring because it's down here. And the Calypso Coral. And the Very Vanilla. Okay, we can finally move away. So that means Basic Black is sticking around. And Old Olive. Mellow Mambo and Whisper White. And Basic Black. Not very much. Okay. We're going to turn the page to page 180. I'm going to get my marker back because these are not so small. 180. Bermuda Bay Ombre is retiring. Calypso Coral is retiring. Holy Toledo! I cannot believe it. I am in such shock. Sad face. Black Stays On pad and refill is retiring. The Whisper White craft. Where is it? Whisper White. Oh, wait. Where is it? Okay, Stays On craft. Oh, that's it right there. So this is retiring. Stays On cleaner is retiring. And then the, what page is this? 181. So did y'all get all that? 181, the gold and the silver dazzling details is retiring. And then the hearts and stars decorative mask. Oh, the heat and stick powder. That's interesting. Next page. We only have two more pages to go, but then we got to go get the occasions catalog really quick. What's sold out already? Oh, it is retiring. I didn't see it on the list though. We'll go back and look when I get done. So, oh no. At least it's just the gold, I think. Somebody correct me if I'm wrong. The Wink of Stella, the gold is retiring. Please tell me the clear is not. It's not on the list. Okay, 182, the adhesive remover. Oh, I'm on 181. That's why I can't find it. I can't believe this thing is retiring. We've had this ever since I joined. Almost 15 years ago. Goodbye. That's kind of sad. 183, the clear block cleaning cloth. I use that for my iPad and iPhone and all my iStuff. This next page is going to make y'all incredibly sad, and I'm just saying. 184, the gift box punch board is retiring. The other two are sticking around, thank goodness, but not the box. And we already knew that the handheld stapler was retiring. It's officially sold out because I was going to buy like five more. The staples have already been sold out, but I have a source for those. So if y'all need it, let me know. And if you go to my blog and you just type staples in the search box, it's going to come up with one of my paper and ink sketches card. And in that blog post is a link to the staples on Amazon. 186. Oh my gosh, this is going to make me sad. The decorative label is retiring. Sad face. Is that it on this page, hopefully? No. The blossom punch is retiring. How'd you like how I said that? The acorn builder is retiring. So on this page, we're losing three, right? 186? Yeah. Now on 187... The sprinkles is retiring. Oh, the elegant butterfly and the bitty butterfly. That went with that Papillion Potpourri stamp set. I just like saying that too. The petite petals punch is retiring. The sweetheart punch is retiring. Confetti stars is retiring. Heart confetti. Medallion flower. Flower medallion. The medium star, snow flurry, goodness gracious. Oh, what's not? Clear is not? Okay, thanks, Carrie. Yeah. The owl builder, sad face. Like, I used this thing so many years ago. Like, I was just watching one of the videos that I made using this punch. So, it has lots of memories. It's going. The owl builder. And then on page. Oh, same page. Festive flower. I don't think I ever used that. I'm not even sure I bought it. On page 189. This is sad. The fringe scissors are retiring. I haven't used those in a coon's age. But I did like them. On page 190. The die cut brush is, die cut brush is retiring. And then on page 191, Pyramid Pals. Oh no, the baker's box. That's sad. So the baker's box. Oh, the curvy keepsake too. I hate it. And the cutie pies, cutie pie thinlets. Holy smokes. The gift card envelope and thinlets, or trim framelits, I should say. Thank goodness the mini treat bag. Is that the only one left on this page? It is. So, no, the popcorn and the mini treat bag are the only two left on page 191. Then moving to 192, Babies First is retiring. Oh, I wish these were in alphabetical order. The balloon framelits retiring. Flower Flare is retiring. The stars. Ooh, that one's not good. Wonderful Wreath. Is that on the same page? It is. Oh, they need to be in alphabetical. Hello You. Right, no. Where is it? Hello You, right here. Perfect Pines. Sliding Star. Oh, I didn't even use that. I'm going to. Wish Big. Where's that one? Oh, right here. Christmas Greetings. What, wait. Snow Friends. Next page. Banners. Oh, are you kidding me? Sorry. I like those. I like the simple stuff. Bear Hugs is retiring. Tags and Labels retiring. Sunburst is retiring. Fiesta Time. Outdoor Adventures. Botanical. Is that the same page? No. Next page. So, okay. So, at least we're keeping the layering stuff. The Sweet and Sassy. The letters. The lots of labels. I'm really sad about the banners, though. I'm not one of those people that can freehand cut those flagged ends very well. So, on page 194, the Botanical Builder Framelits. The Delicate Ornament. Party Pop-Up. Wherever that may be. Let's see, right here. And then Wood Grain Tech. Oh no, seriously? That thing was still in high demand? Okay, so now we've moved on to 195 for the embossing folders. So the Wood Grain is retiring. Sad face. And then Happy Heart. Boho. Chick or Shook. Is that on the same page? Yeah. Where is it? Oh, these need to be in alphabetical too. Confetti Texture. Right here. Elegant Dots. Elegant Dots. Where are you? Maybe it's on the next page. Nope, it's here. I just can't see it. Elegant Dots. Oh, right here. Festive Texture. Okay, maybe my eyes are tired. There it is. Floral Affection. Floral. Right here. Large Polka Dot. Goodness gracious. Lovely Lace. Is that on this page? Yep. Lucky Stars. Okay, on 198, a Basket for You, Fabulous Flora, Love You Lots, Pun Intended, Gifts of Love, and Time of Year, Okay, so I gotta take a sip of water and then we're gonna do the occasions catalog really fast. I know, I feel your pain. There was a couple in there, a couple things in there that I'm like, oh my goodness, I can't believe they're retiring. But y'all can probably hear my gulp. Sorry about that. I've just talked for, I don't even know when I went live. I hope I don't get cut off anytime soon. So this one will go much faster. Let me put the pages back in order though, because that will be most helpful. This is a lot of pages, isn't it? I think I'm going to use this marker this time. So I'm looking for the OC, which is Occasions Catalog. And we're going to start with page 3, which the hostess sets always retire. So it's safe to put an R on those. Then now on page 3, they're listing something else on page 3. Thankful Life. Balloon Adventures Bundle. Okay, not the stamp set, just the bundle, right? Just the bundle. Okay, so this one is just going to be BR. BR for bundle. And then the Party Animal paper is retiring. The cardstock's retiring. The taffeta ribbon's retiring. The washi tape's retiring. The pop-up thinlets are retiring. And the embellishments are retiring. On page 7, Cake Crazy is retiring. And the Cake Border Punch is retiring. On page 8, no, that's the annual catalog. Page 9, Carousel Birthday Stamp Set. Yep, okay, so this one's retiring. And then the Bermuda Bay and Calypso Coral Markers, the Designer Series Paper, Sad Face, the Cardstock Pack, and the Embellishment Kit. On page 10, the Lift Me Up Bundle is just the bundle. So that gets a BR. BR. And then on page 11, no, that's the annual. Oh, yeah, on page 11. Birthday Blast stamp set and the edgelets. So all of it. And then on page 13, the birthday. Oh, I liked that stamp set a lot. Okay, so the project kit is retiring and the stamp set is retiring. On page 14. The Love Note Framelit dies. 15, I mean. Well, no, 14, because the framelits are here. So, the framelits are dying. They're retiring. They're kind of dying, too. The glassine sheets are retiring. The Sealed with Love bundle is retiring. As well as the stamp set. I did like that one a lot. The Sending Love... Sending Love Embellishments is retiring. All the mini combo clips are retiring. The ribbon's retiring. And the 12 by 12 cardstock is retiring. On page 16, Yummy in My Tummy is retiring. Sad Face. I love that set. 17, Little Cuties is retiring. Let me turn the page. Hi there. And the recording will be made available. I know I'm filming this a little earlier than what my normal things are, but okay, so it looks like Moon Baby's sticking around because it did not list it on here. Yeah. So now we're going to page 18. I just had to make sure. So the Basket Bunch stamp set is retiring. Oh, it's all retiring. So the Builder Framelits, the bundle, the stamp set, the egg cartons, they're all retiring. And then on page 19, Easter Message is retiring. On page 20, well, there's nothing on 20. Oh, that's the annual catalog. 21, I mean. Oh, sorry. So, Oh So Succulent stamp set is retiring. And I still have a ton of cards to show using this set. The Succulent Framelit dies. The Designer Series paper. The cardstock pack. And the ribbon pack. So, it's all departing. On page 22, the Vertical Garden is retiring, and the Project Kit is retiring. On page 23, That's the Tag is retiring, and the Timeless Tags is retiring. I don't think I got those. The White Gift Boxes are retiring. Yeah, the bundle's retiring. And then on page 25, no, nothing's retiring on that page. On 26, just the bundle's retiring. This stamp set is sticking around. Thank goodness. So this gets a BR. So all these products are staying. Just the saving 10% to order them together is going away. And then, did I skip something? No, I didn't. I'm getting my AC and my OC confused. So on page, that one's sticking around. So we're going to page 28 now. And Chase Your Dreams is retiring. And 29, Lucky Elephant is retiring. And then page 30, this is retiring, Custom Tee, and the T-shirt Builder, and the whole bundle's retiring. Tie-dye is retiring. Page 32, the Sprinkles are retiring. The Ombre, Peach Ombre ink pad is retiring. The Tasty Treats washi tape is retiring. The bundle is retiring, but not the stamp set or the framelit. So this is sticking around, thank goodness. Wait a second. It doesn't list the Tasty Treats Designer Series paper is retiring. Seriously, is that stuff sticking around? I sure hope. Oh no, there it is. Grr. Make a liar out of me. Sorry about that, guys. Got you excited, and then it was because I was reading all this not English language. This one is sticking around, right? Cool Treats. Yeah. We get to go to the next page. I'm sorry, something's happening over there. I had to check the TV really quickly. Day at the Beach is retiring. Perfect Mix on page 35 is retiring. Page 36, Builder Birdcage is retiring. Oh, 37, Just Keep Swimming is retiring. 38, Beetles and Bugs is retiring. 39, Double Take. 40, nope, we're skipping 40. We're going to 41. Everyday Tags is retiring. 42. Nope. Yeah. Special reason is retiring. And I didn't make any mention of the discounts. I should have as we were going through these, but the stylish, all of these are retiring, the framelits as well. 43, nope, yeah, the bundle, so just the BR, only the bundle's retiring. The stamp set and the thinlets will still be available. 44, Sending Thoughts is retiring. 45, Celebrate Every Day, that's retiring. And then the album's retiring. Yeah. And then is this stamp set retiring too? I can't tell. 142696. Yep, this is retiring. On page 46, no, 47. Darn, I love this set. Urban District, the designer series paper, the cardstock pack, the embellishments, the washi tape. This is my next online class since I had to pull the Bella's bundle. The only thing sticking around on this page would be the hexagon embossing folder. That doesn't get an R. So then we're going to turn to page 48. And Sad Face, the Nailed It stamp set is retiring. And the Builder Framelits. Sad Face. Okay, 49. Nope, 50. Right? No. Everyday Hero on 49 is retiring. On page 51, Falling For You is retiring. Falling Petals, oh, I loved that embossing folder. The Designer Series Paper, the Cardstock Pack, the Embellishments, ooh, the Doilies, and the Ribbon. So everything on that page is going. On page 53, Love Sparkles is retiring. 54. No, wrong. Hold on. Yeah, darn, I love this set. Sweet Sentiments is retiring. On page 55, wait, is that the annual catalog? Occasions Catalog, page 55. Cheerful Tags. I don't see Cheerful Tags. Is that another typo? It's gotta be. Cheerful Tags, it says OC for Occasions Catalog. This is page 55 of the occasion, so that's gotta be a typo. Where was Cheerful Tags? I don't know. I'll look and let y'all know. It's on the back page. No, it's not. Mm-mm. I'll make sure I post it on my website. I think the rest of this now is all annual catalog. Let me just confirm really quickly that I didn't miss anything. Nope, I did not. Wait, I didn't go through the embellishments, or did I? I missed a page of the embellishments, I think. Oh, you know what it is? Is there some product that we had available that wasn't in any of our catalogs? Like the Real Red Glitter Stampin' Embossing Powder, or the Emerald Basket of Wishes. Did I miss something? Uh, Okay, thanks, Lisa. So it wasn't in a catalog, but it was still available. Look at my catalog. It has taken, I took it with me to Minnesota, so it took a beating. Okay, so do you guys have any questions before I sign off? I will make sure that this recording is available so that if you want to go through the retirement list later, it will be there. Yeah, I didn't mention anything about on stage because, to be honest, the retirement list, this is the retirement list. The product that we got, nothing like we were given some stamp sets. This is one of them that we got. But as far as the information, like nothing is available until June 1st. So we can't show the catalog. We can't show the pages of the catalog or anything like that until June 1st. Now we can show like the stamp sets that we were given, but I'm gonna wait till my pre-order arrives at the end of the week. So probably on Friday. Okay, I'm just gonna look really quick for. I did put the video up today of how to make this card, and then the video for this list or for this video. Well, this video, well, it'll be on my Facebook page as soon as I sign off, if that's what you're asking. I'm not back at 7, Sarah. Not tonight. I'm sorry. I just got home last night from on stage, so I have got to unpack my suitcase, start laundry, and I got to figure out what I'm going to post on my blog tomorrow. And I got to look at the retirement list in my eyes because there's a couple things that I absolutely have to get today. And one of them would be some more glassine bags, Kraft Haga bags, the petite bags, and then these designer series paper stacks. Yeah, there. I got to go through this and place an order really quickly. Yeah. I don't think that it's a half of the catalog. I do think that pretty much, I'll be honest and say that they're pretty much on track with whatever doesn't sell anymore. So, for example, let's look at the Papillion Potpourri stamp set and the butterfly punches. I love that stamp set and I love those punches, but I already used them so much and they sold way back when I used them. They don't sell very well anymore, and I have forgotten about them because everybody loves the new stuff so much that when you use the old stuff, it's not as exciting. So I tend to focus on what's new because that's what everybody wants me to, but then the old stuff doesn't sell, so then it retires. Hopefully that makes sense. Okay, so yeah, if you want some of the bundle prices, absolutely. And now that I know that a couple of them are going to stick around, because I really, even like my, so we were, as a demonstrator, if we went to on stage, we were allowed to place a product pre-order by tomorrow. We have to get the order in. And I didn't order all of the bundles because I wasn't real sure if I was going to be able to use them or I'd be able to sell them. So there's some bundles in here now that I know they're carrying over, I will go ahead and order them and use them. It'll be worth spending my money on them. The owl punch is retiring. I won't ever get rid of mine though, Patty. I love it. And it has such fond memories of all those owl projects I made years ago. I still have all of my retired punches, believe it or not. I have five drawers of retired punches. I can't get rid of them. Okay, any other questions before I. Sorry, I'm fiddling. I'm trying to get my spiral back in my catalog. There we go. All those pages were bent down. It's probably because I had it in my suitcase. I put my catalog in my suitcase when I was leaving Minnesota because I could not put my new stamp sets in my suitcase and check it. It had to be a carry-on for me. Okay, so I think we're at the end of questions. I'll give you guys one more minute. Any other questions? Oh, the cheerful tags was on page 55. Well, no, not on this one. You mean of the big catalog, maybe? I have no clue. It's not on page. Oh, it's on page 55 in the picture. confusing. Okay. Well, you guys have a great day. And when will the Addy be online? Kim, if you're a demonstrator, it's online today. As a customer, it won't be online until June 1st. Yeah. This is called like our... This allows us to get the product in our hands and start playing with it, develop our classes and all of the things that we want to do with it. So as a demonstrator, we can't even order as a demonstrator from the whole catalog. We can just see it. We can, there's a product pre-order that we'll be able to order everyone in May. Page 55 in the black part at the top of the occasions catalog. Oh, it's up here. Thank you. You're right. If it had been a snake, it would have bit me. I'm just going to write retired up here. You're right. That's exactly where it is. It threw me for a loop. So all the people that left before now, it's up here. Okay, so Kim, yeah, you can log in and you can see, although the system's been bogged down for several hours, so I haven't even tried to log back in. It should be fine now, hopefully. It was nice meeting you too. Okay, the occasions. Okay. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna leave now, and you guys have a great evening, and I will see you in a couple days. Thanks a lot.